A car seat checkup was held Wednesday for parents to make sure that their car seats were appropriate for their children and secured safely. One woman said it had been several years since she had installed a car seat, and there are lots of new rules. The event was sponsored by several agencies, including the City of Alice, Texas AgriLife Extension Office, and the Department of Public Safety.